Alright, we're finally done with that bitch. Alright. I have no idea where to go to find vanguards. I'm gonna just probably mosey on over to the area I was at last time, like around Cuba. But I'm not exactly sure if that's like the preferred area. I might want to look it up, which I probably will do. So, I guess I'll be back whenever I make more progress, but so far so good. We've got 3 more ships to find. Alright, so here's a question. Oh wow, I found a vanguard as I was starting to talk. Why is it that enemy ships don't show up until you get to a certain radius, but you can see player ships from far away just fine? I do not understand that. Aren't they entities? Aren't they like similar entities? I don't get it, man. I really just do not understand. Whatever. Alright, time to take down this vanguard, which is a lot larger than I thought it was. I was thinking it was the size of like a bulwark right there, but, or a panther, but I was totally wrong. And here's the problem. Like, there's so many ships that are near the one I want to go for that I just get into this huge ass battle. I do not know how to avoid that. I really don't. All right, at least the targeting system worked out for me right there. Sometimes the targeting with the broadside cannons are just fucking garbage at times. I don't understand it. I also don't understand why the ray of light is wanting me to go to Port Royal. I would rather not go to Port Royal right now. Oh man, is that gonna hit him? Hell yeah, it did. Did hella damage right there. Alright, we gotta hurry because this is a phantom coming our way and we need to not be in his way when he's coming through. I don't want to go against a phantom. Or anything of that size. Honestly, like, they gotta do something with the ships, because this is ridiculous. I'm not complaining, like, too much. Okay, well, there's the fucking aiming, doing what I didn't want it to do. I'm not complaining, like, in a negative way. I'm just saying, like, it's pretty ridiculous when you think about it. It should not be like this, and I do not remember it being anything like this before they went down. Oh, man. Fuck off! Oh, my God. This Sea Viper. Of course, you gotta get right in the way. God damn it. This sucks, dude. There's so many ships in the way. Well, thanks. Thanks, aiming system, for the broadside cannons. Let's not go for the bigger threat. Let's go for the small target off to the side. That's a perfect idea. All right, here we go. Here we go. All right, I'm out of here. Fuck this. I'm gonna go land. I'm gonna repair my ship. And then I'll go find more vanguards. I don't know why ships just randomly sink like that. I've been sailing around for a little bit now, but like just in general, like whenever I'm sailing around trying to find shit, I always see a ship just sink and then their name kind of just floats there, but there's no ship there. So it's gonna suck whenever I need to find these ships, like a Navy Kingfisher, and they just sink right in front of me, man. That's honestly gonna piss me off. I really don't know why it does that. I don't know why ships are just randomly sinking, and I've been seeing that for a long time. And I think I just saw a player. I'm seeing a player ship, I think, sink here. I do not know what the issue is. A Navy Vanguard. Hell yeah, boy, found one.
Turn him into fish, bro.
And I guess I destroyed a ship. All right. I didn't even... Okay. Whatever. I was looking at the journal, and 87% done with Henry Cuts. Which means, I think, like, after this mission, we're done. After we're done with these Navy ships, I think we're done. Or at least, you know, very close. I mean, oh, well, look at that. 1,000... whatever those are points. I mean, come on. We gotta be close to done here. Or this has gotta be the last quest. Alright. I'm ready to go, dude. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna get this shit done. I also was checking my phone to see the Discord, or my Discord, and I just got verification that, yes, the bug where, when you're done sailing, and you go back to land, and everything's, like, hella glitched out, and you kinda have to log out and log back in, that bug has been fixed. So, like, that's awesome. These guys, like I said, have been hella cranking out all these patches and fixes, and that's cool to see. I'm really happy to see that the the Tolapo team is on top of this shit. That is great. Really happy to see that. And I just got used to these bugs too. Like there's easy workarounds with the bugs. It's not as bad as crashing, but in a way it's kind of similar. But I'm either way just glad. I'm really, really happy that they're getting these bugs worked out, even if there are workarounds. That's awesome to see. Alright, one more Vanguard. Let's do this. We're almost done. Hell yeah, boys. Well, like 10 minutes later, I still haven't found Vanguards, but I found more Centurions. I guess I now know where to look for Centurions next time I need to, but I have not found another Vanguard. I'm also being chased. I don't understand the spawn rate of ships. Oh, there's a Vanguard. Hell yeah. But I don't understand the spawn rate. Near these, like, really high-level islands, I'm pretty sure Raven's Cove is, like, near the endgame or something like that. There's just so many, like, Navy ferrets. I don't understand that. Why are there so many low-level ships over here? I would think there'd be, like, lots of high-level shit. But no. I really don't get that. I want to know what the math is behind all the spawn rates and whatnot. I gotta know. There we go. Alright. So I'm not gonna lie. I think I got this like ship sailing thing down. It's pretty awesome how I now understand how to avoid the shots just a little bit better. I just really wish I wouldn't, you know, attract so many ships after me sometimes. Right now I don't have any after me, but still. It's pretty ridiculous. Oh, here's all the Vanguards that I needed. Perfect. Perfect timing. When I'm all done, now the Vanguard's going to show up. But whatever. I'm really happy that so far, this has been just a one-shot go. Like, or what am I trying to say? Like, there have been no issues. I have not needed to stop recording for whatever reason. I have not crashed. I have not had any sort of bugs that caused me to log out and log back in. I have been having zero problems, besides the fact that the spawn rates out in the sailing is just garbage, but, like, and plus all the other things I have to say about sailing, but no issues, guys. This has been a solid session, besides all the impatience that I have for sailing. I guess at that point, it's just unavoidable, and I'm always going to complain. Like, every episode, you're going to hear me talking shit about sailing, but there's no way around it. But, holy shit, have I gotten some sailing points? That's pretty cool. I don't know what really entails experience when you're doing ship battles, but fuck. I gained a lot of experience by just going out and destroying four ships. Actually, it kept on saying that I destroyed other ones. As I was just minding my own business, it would just randomly reward me for destroying ships, and I'm like, alright, maybe it was for those two ships that I accidentally shot earlier because they got in my way when I was trying to take down a Vanguard. I don't know, but I wouldn't think that the game would remember that much. It's pretty crazy. All right, let's go see Jack Sparrow. I think we're done here. We're gonna get those 1,000 points. I mean, that must mean that we're done with Hendry Cut. So we're going to wrap up Hendry Cuts right now. He's gonna be our third crewman or whatever, which is pretty awesome. I'm pretty sure there's 9, so if you guys do the math, don't want to talk to you. We're like 33% done, around there. 3 out of 9, that's a third, so 33% or so. Excellent work. And now we can deliver the final pearl to Hendry Cuts, and he can finally leave his wife. Because marriage is a curse. Believe that, guys. And to the person that I... And to my future wife, if there is a future wife for me, forget I said any of this, alright? It was for the video, alright? It was just for the commentary. I gotta keep talking, that's the only way, like, any of this is somewhat watchable. Or whatever. Okay, enough of that. Let us go see Hendry Cuts and finish his missions. We are gonna be finally done with this guy. Not saying his missions were bad, I'm just tired of all the sailing. You've done right by me, mate. Take this necklace to Millie and tell her I'll miss her. But not enough to stay. Ha! Got him. Dude, he hella got him. He got her. Hell yeah, boys. We did it. We got this man out of his marriage. I like how they implemented this story. Where we're going to help a man get out of his marriage so he can join the Black Pearl's crew. That's touching in a way. She's still sweeping the ground. I can't believe it. I don't know what you want with my husband, but you can have him. All this just to serve under Jack Sparrow? Believe me, it's not worth it. Oh, it probably isn't. All right, let's go see Josh and me Gibbs so we can get our next guy. And I think we'll be ending the session here in a bit. But I want to see what comes up next. What are we going to get out of all of this? Or who's our next guy? Or whatever. Back to the Faithful Bride. Let us open this up. We are 96% done with him. We're going to return to him and let him know that Hendrick Cutts is ready to go. We got another man on the crew. I hope we get a woman eventually. We gotta be able to balance out the sexes here. We also don't want to be a little sexist. There are female pirates, I know that for a fact. But I don't know what they do compared to the male pirate. There's gotta be a difference. Something. I don't know. Alright. Old Cuts, owe ye one for this, I'll wager. Got another one for you now. Nil Offrills. Somewhat of a gambler. Never wins, though. So I'll wager he's run up some debt by now. Oh, perfect. I can already tell where that's going. Oh, and he's right here. He's right here. And he's got the handlebar mustache. Perfect. Working for Jack, are you? Don't know if I trust you or Jack, but I do trust Blackjack. Hell yeah. Show me your card skills, and we'll talk. Well, I think we'll have to save that for next time. I'm down for some blackjack. I know how to play that fairly well. Or somewhat well. So I guess we'll do blackjack next time. I hope you guys enjoyed this session. Everything went totally well here. I don't have to do any grinding in between sessions for like the first time in a while. We're already 3% done with his missions, which is perfect for me. Let's see. Yes, there's our crew right there. So we got Carver or whatever his real name was. I don't remember the guy on the right, and we got Hendry Cutts. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more people, and I think I see a female. I think there's like a female right there in the middle. That'd be cool if there is a female. But if there isn't, I guess that's fine too. Whatever. So, next time we'll do Nif Offril. We are on the 4th pirate that we need to recruit of the 9. So, I don't know, maybe we're actually 33% done with this playthrough. Who knows? But regardless, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, I ask that you leave a like and subscribe if you'd like to see more of The Legend of Pirates Online here on the channel. I'll try to keep up with it as much as I can. Anyways, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.